the two vaccines that are looking the most promising are the Moderna vaccine here in the United States and the Oxford vaccine.
Pharmaceutical giant Pfizer also announced today they too are entering phase three of trials. Dr. Payal Kohli, ABC 10's medical expert, says to put a vaccine out in the market, it must go through three phases. The first one means the vaccine was tested on a small number of people. If that works, then we move on to phase two, which means a bigger group, including women and children, get the vaccine. The third and most promising phase means thousands of people will now get the shot. A process that would normally take years is being done in a matter of months. So, will it be safe to get the vaccine in the first year?
There's no information on long-term data, so that is a little bit of a risk. But that's true for any new vaccine, so it's strongly recommended that you think about getting vaccinated.
What happens next?
So we're looking at early next year for those vaccine trials to be completed.
Will we need to get the vaccine every year, or is it a one and done?
It seems like it will be probably more similar to an influenza type of vaccine, where we will have to get, vaccines every single year.
How will the vaccine be prioritized?
That would be the elderly, those who are immunocompromised, those who have chronic health conditions, and those who are the most likely to be exposed are the ones that are otherwise high risk. And these are healthcare workers, frontline workers.
What kind of side effects can people expect?
Based on what the data that I've seen so far would be that people should expect to feel under the weather when they get the vaccine. Now, the phase three trial will tell us definitively whether there's any other concerning side effects that are emerging from the virus.
Dr. Kohli says we can expect the vaccine sometime next year.